How in the world did I end up here? I guess I'd have to go back to where it all started, racing dirt bikes. Like most young riders, I was just traveling to the races with my parents. I mean, I was a decent am rider, but it was all for fun. It wasn't really till I got older that I thought, maybe I could do something with this. Eventually, I turned pro and I made it all the way to Supercross. Unfortunately, at the same time, my mom was being diagnosed with cancer. You know, she never complained, never let it affect her. We just kept on racing and things were looking up for a while. And then I had a really bad injury. It was gnarly. I dislocated both my elbows, shattered my radial heads, you know, among other things. I didn't know if I was gonna make it back. A couple years went by before I was able to ride full time again. My arms were never the same, but I really wanted to race Supercross again. As that day got closer, my mom's condition got worse and she passed away. The next few years I struggled with it. I struggled with my arms, I struggled with everything. Honestly, I started looking for other things I could do to make a living. Started doing FMX shows, I got a real estate license, got real into photography. But then things changed. I was out in California, and I reunited with my buddy Ronnie Renner. He took me free riding for the first time. You know, that was a big deal for me. And shortly after, I got into my first whip contest, and once I got a couple wins under my belt, things were running pretty smoothly. It wasn't until 2017 that things got really tough again. I wrecked my throttle wrist really bad. 11 months off the bike, I had to learn to ride with a thumb throttle in the beginning just so I could make it to X Games.
Quad life, baby.
It wasn't ideal, but I was just hoping that that wasn't forever. I really had no clue I'd still be doing this. Through it all, somehow, I'm still here. You know, I don't know what the future holds. I don't know if there's any more medals in it, how long I'll keep getting paid to do it. But man, there isn't anything I love to do more. I get to wake up and ride a motorcycle for a living. I still have my dad and brother around cheering me on and watching me compete. If that's not lucky, I don't know what is. You know, at the end of the day, you get one shot at this. And I'm gonna keep it pinned as long as I can.